Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. We are on our way to our next pickup. 37 miles down the road. Shouldn't take us very long to get there. If the game doesn't crash. Welcome to 1.50. Looks like there was a garage or something up the street that we didn't discover, but maybe next time we're in town. We are 1 mile out. Thank you. So I hope everybody's having a good day today. Picking up over here at Flavorfair. All right, let's just check, start that security check. Let's just hop out there and go get our paperwork. We'll be right back. All right. Looks like our pickup is down here by that forklift. It is right there. It's in there pretty tight, so we're gonna have to make sure we get it straight. Straight in there. Alright, let's just hop on out there and hook up those lines. Looking pretty good, kind of tall, kind of thick coming out of there. He gonna let us know if we're gonna hit though. So it's time to hit it and get it. Looks like he's telling us we're clear. Time to go. We already got our job, we just won't get out of here. Alright. Apparently we're lined up good enough to trigger the gate. that light all wrong, but hey. We are good to go now. How far is today's trip? 305 miles. We're looking, yes. Bit tired. Should be able to get it 3/4 of the way through before we need a break. How are we looking on fuel? We are full. Lights are on, yes they are. And that must be our loan payment going out. Those almonds. Thank you. do I try to pass? So we're gonna crank it up now. How far we got left? 165 miles. that we haven't discovered yet. Let's see if we can get close enough without pulling in there. No, I think we're gonna have to pull in. All the way around. We're not quite ready for that nap yet, so we'll keep on trucking. 75 miles to go. Thank you. to that black and white reading. See that. Throw those windows up. Shutter off. Let's run inside and do that old paperwork and get paid. Alright, we are back and it looks like we got another job running out of here. There's our trailer right there. Pull on over, pick it up, and get on the road. Double reefer unit today.
Ready to
work. All right, just get that all hooked up. We are set to hit it and get it, folks. We are running 147 miles today. We're gonna have to find the next rest area and take that old mandatory OT break. Turn do you call that? Alright, we are starting to get tired. Thank you. the rest area anywhere close. You may be in trouble, folks. New 1.50 lag. Could have been a rest stop right there. It's not marked this one though. To hit that way station, so we're just gonna go up there and that's where we're gonna take our break. Gonna hit that one. Station is right here, half mile ahead. We need to take a break. Try to back this pup trailer. So we're gonna cheat a little bit. We're gonna sneak on in. This end slot. How are we looking back there? Yeah, we're close enough. Up. Alright, now we're out of the lane. Windows are up. We'll be right back, folks. Alright. Looks like it's still got that nice rainy day. There's the way station we gotta hit. Passed that inspection. We knew we would. We're going for it. We got about 40 something miles to go. 19 miles to go. Coming in hot.
Here we are.
All right. Here we are at Walbert. Right, we are all set. We'll go in and get that paperwork done. And collect our check. We'll be right back. All right. That's going to be the end of today's episode. They don't have anything going out just of yet. So, we're just going to head on inside, do a little shopping. So, appreciate you for watching. And as usual, have a great day.